Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Welcome to probably one of the most exciting videos. Welcome to the official Eras Tour vlog. Oh my gosh guys, I can't believe that I'm going to the Taylor Swift Eras Tour. I feel like this is like one of the most iconic things of the century. So I'm going to Cincinnati Night 2 on Saturday, July 1st. So I'm so excited, I just can't believe it. And yeah, so I just thought I would take you along for my experience at the Eras Tour. Okay, so here is the plan. So it's Friday, June 30th, it's currently, and we are heading up and coming back to Cincinnati tomorrow. I know if you watched my last vlog, the NoCon vlog, I also went to Cincinnati. This is my second time in a week, and who knew there's that much happening in Ohio? So my plan, the plan is around 3, I'm gonna go to one of my friend's house because she had her birthday party yesterday and she ordered one of those murder mystery kits, and so we didn't get to finish it, so a couple of us are going back to finishing it. But I'm only staying for a couple hours because I need to get home. I need to paint my nails. I have bracelets to make. I cleaned my room because there's a thing in me that I just like, if I'm gonna go have fun somewhere, I want to clean my room. I need to work on a purse because I didn't buy a clear bag, but I think I have a small enough purse that fits within the stadium requirements. And it's supposed to rain tomorrow, which is not fun. Not fun at all. But, you know, I've just been praying that the rain would not be a thing because God is in control of the weather. The heavens and the earth are under his control. And so I've just been praying that the rain would cease, the rain would clear, and I really feel like it will. I feel like there might be a little bit of rain, but not like a total just rain show. You know, I just feel when I pray that, that is good. And God is good. No matter what, if it does rain, God is still there. I'm so excited. I'm so excited to show you all my outfit and just, I'm excited. But for right now, I think I'm gonna go and make bracelets. I'll show you what I've had so far. I have this bag because who all is going is my mom, and then my mom's friend is going. And so we made some the other day. This is all the ones me and my mom made. This one is Eras, and it just didn't work out. We have Lover, Enchanted, Style, Taylor Swift, Speak Now, McGraw, The One, Multicolored, Another Multicolored, Betty, Swifty, Welcome to New York, Cruel Summer, Mine, Tay Tay, and Tia.
Alright guys, it's been a while. I made one bracelet before I went to my friend's house. It's currently 6:50, so we got a bit of a long night ahead of us, but we still gotta get some rest because tomorrow's gonna be a big day. But currently we are getting ready. It's supposed to rain tomorrow, so laying out ponchos. We got the bag, and we made a working mistake, and we didn't think about bag policy, and so we're having trouble coming up with a clear bag. Anyways, I'm about to take an everything shower, going to shave my legs.
Marty, you want to come to Taylor Swift with us?
I'm sure you do.
Go to shower and do all that good stuff. Do really nice skincare.
Okay, shower, shave my legs. I feel really good, all freshed up. So now I'm gonna make bracelets. I already have some made, like I said. I'm gonna make bracelets, paint my nails, and do the little tiny crappy things. Good morning. It's Taylor Swift day. And it's currently 8:31. I woke up about 15 minutes ago, washed my face, and now I'm gonna go eat some breakfast. I'm so excited. I can't believe that today is the day. And I'm just so excited. It's gonna be such a good outfit. Of course, it's Speak Now. I got these butterfly clips. Like, I'm literally just so excited. Let's put this on. Guys, no way. I'm gonna go do my hair. Look at the necklaces.
You're gonna have to let me get some fruit out of that old country road. See a turtle on a fence post. You know, get there by yourself.
Swift, here we come. Shake it off. It'll be okay.
It'll be okay.
Bryce, do your shake it off dance.
I don't know my shake it off.
Just start shaking it off.
Start to change, but do you ever wake up feeling like everything is strange?
black hole somewhere out in outer space, yeah. Baby, it's you. Baby, it's true. Baby, it's you. I don't want anything other than you. Baby, this world, it drives me crazy.
We're doing, and you make us want to be that much better. You make us want to like give more, just like do everything we possibly can for you, because you're just like giving us everything, right? So we're just like, okay, how much energy do I have? Okay, give them all of it and then more. So like, just thank you. It's such a thrill for us.
And it should be problems. Your mom's
I'm sorry.
Baby, is it?
there's something even more exciting than that. Just wait till you get a hold of this. So, from Cincinnati, Ohio. So we're actually going to make this is going to be a three song.
I love Bashanon, Ohio, but
it's not his name.
Let's start.
Hey, Tay Tay.